In October 1999, the Black Canyon of the Gus was established by Congress as a national park. Mark Warner, a pioneer in preservation.
He was the glue that held everything together to realize a place preserved. And I would imagine that he would be immensely satisfied that there is this incredible place full of beauty, full of life, that people today can still enjoy and remind themselves of their connection to the natural world.